There, he must have had ghost. That sucks. Nice little triple. Not gonna lie, I think that last guy was AFK. Yo guys, what is going on? It's Lukey here and welcome back to another class setup. So in this class setup, we're going to be talking about the M13. This weapon right here is an absolute beauty. I really recommend you guys using this class setup. In my opinion, it definitely is one of the best go-to class setups, especially for multiplayer. And also, it is an absolute beamer on Warzone. So honestly, you can use this class in whatever playlist you guys want to. Warzone, multiplayer, whatever you guys like, this is going to be one of the best classes you can be using. So I'm going to go ahead and chuck it up on the screen now. We've got the Mono Suppresso, we've got the FFS Recon Barrel, we've got the TAC Laser, Merc Foregrip, and the 60 round mags, of course. So this is the class setup. Once, like I said, Warzone, multiplayer, whatever you guys want to use this on, it is literally perfect for both. And yeah, that's the class. I'm going to go ahead hop into a few games for you guys right now, and I'll show you guys what this thing is capable of. If you guys enjoy, or you want to see more daily videos, make sure to go ahead and subscribe, leave a like, and drop a comment on what class you guys want next. Okay, I don't know how you guys feel about these new maps, but personally for me, I don't like them whatsoever, honestly. This map's okay out of both of them. This is probably the best one. But I don't really like them, in all honesty. I'm not going to lie. I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan, guys. Not the biggest fan of these maps. Let me know what you guys think down below. Do you guys like them? What do you think? Well, first of all, it'd be nice if I could find an enemy. There's only three people on their team. There's a guy there. Probably another guy up here. There's probably one down below who's dead. Nice. Oh my god. That guy low key just got turned on. Low key a little turn on there. It wasn't a full turn on, but it was like a semi turn on. Hello. Oh no. I'm just gonna chuck that out there because why not? Make sure to mute everyone on their team. One more kill for my VTOL. She's looking decent. Yeah, like I said, this map's not too good, but sometimes it can be. It kind of just depends how they play, because obviously they could be really campy, and I feel like this map's kind of camper friendly, just like a lot of maps. I was hoping that guy's gonna try challenge me there. I think he's still over there. Is there any other way I can get a line of sight on him? I want one more kill for my VTOL, that's it. Just one kill. Ah, the spawns are flipped again. Got it. I'm dead. I'm dead, but it's fine. I died, but I got my VTOL, so we're Gucci. We're Gucci. Honestly, don't really know this map too much as well, like the whole spawns and stuff, because I haven't really played it too much. That guy came out of nowhere, Jesus. Pop my deadly, get some extra speed going on here. I'll bring my VTOL to the hard point. Hopefully that'll kill those people in the hard point. It should do. There's one. Ooh, nice little double kill with that C4. I only thought there was one enemy there. I thought there was only one enemy there. Yeah, my VTOL kind of going in right now. Oh no, they're behind me. They're behind me, but they're also in front of me, so honestly, I'm kind of cornered. I was going to try and knife him. I'm not pushing that on myself, no way. I'll go around this way instead. Try to get a little flanky going. One kill. Oh no, okay, I got that kill. Another kill there. Put this in the hard point. Guy behind me, nice. This lobby is quite nice. This lobby is quite nice. I'm going to play it safe here just for a second because I can see a few people on this guy there. Hopefully he didn't hear me. Nice. I'm going to try flank these dudes. Oh no, 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 no. I was watching the minimap. I did not expect someone to be there. He must have had ghost. That sucks. Nice little triple. Not gonna lie, I think that last guy was AFK. Nice little UAV. I really hope I don't disconnect this game because this is the video right here. This is the video. This is probably going to be the gameplay I use for this class because it's looking pretty nice so far. But I've been quite laggy today for some reason. Like every single lobby I get into, really laggy. I keep disconnecting. There's like a thunderstorm the other night, so I think that might have something to do with it. I'm not entirely sure. Oh wow, he's there. I'm at 29 kills at the moment. Not too bad. Also, I'm absolutely boiling right now. It's absolutely boiling in the UK. I'm not sure if it is anywhere else, but Jesus, in the UK right now, all of us are struggling out here. It's so hot. I'm not gonna lie, I literally have sweat dripping off me. I swear I saw someone there. Nice. This MP7 class, literally, no recoil. No recoil at all. It's so nice. Alright, there's a guy at the back there. I'm not gonna push him. I'm gonna chuck my C4 down here. There must be another one. He must be in the other one. Yeah, my teammate got it. This hardpoint is very small. Oh, there's two people there. I think my teammate got one of them. I love Deddy. I'm going to use my Deddy again. Oh, I thought that was a teammate for a second for some reason. Nice. Yo, he was behind me in the window. I think that guy's trying to get gold pistols or something because he keeps killing me with that pistol somehow. I think it's the Renetti, yeah it is. The Renetti is actually quite good to be fair. Oh, I heard him. I was literally just about to turn around and kill him. That's a shame. Right, I wouldn't be surprised if there's going to be a couple of enemies down here. Maybe at the back there. Or maybe right there. He's got the Fennec. How do you guys like the new weapons, by the way? ISO and AN94. Do you guys like them? Do you guys not like them? Let me know down below. Let me know. Yo, low key, this game right here is kind of making me like this map. To be honest with you guys. I didn't like this map before, but this one little game here is low key kind of making me like it. Just because I'm doing good. There's a guy up here somewhere. Got him. Couple guys up here. Oh, he's so one shot. He's so one shot. I should have got that. I should have got that kill. I'm trying my C4 over the top. Maybe it'll get a kill. Nope. Put that against that wall. Hopefully it'll get something. Is that an enemy or a teammate? I knew he was going to push there. There's going to be a guy up here. Oh, close death. Oh, there's like five people there. Maybe five is a bit of an exaggeration, but yeah, there's quite a lot of people there. Oh my god, that C4 was awful. I got the hit marker. Whew. I thought I'd just push there in the end because literally the game has not much time left, so I thought I'd go first, try to get a bunch of kills. Maybe I'll try it again. All I could see is his head. Almost at 50 kills. I'm going to try to drop the 50 bomb. I try to drop the 50 bomb before this game ends. This is where the enemies are. There we go, 50 kills, nice. Gonna be someone in here, guarantee you. One there. Anyone else? One there. Oh, lovely, lovely job. One more guy behind me. 52 kills right now. The game is pretty much coming to an end. Accuracy is a bit off there, not gonna lie. There's 2 seconds remaining of the game, and that is it. Did I get play of the game? 54 kills. Nice. 54 kills. Let me see if I've got to play the game. Other than that, that has been it for today's video, guys. Give this class up a go. As you guys can see, this class up is nasty. I did not get play of the game, but that was a nice game. 54 kills. Give this class up a go, and make sure to subscribe for more daily content. If you made it this far in the video, comment down below. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.